The Kaan is a new short-range Turkish ballistic missile system. Kaan is an international name, while locally this system is known as the Kaan. It was first publicly revealed in 2017. During the last couple of years, Turkey made several attempts to purchase short-range ballistic missiles from NATO countries. However, NATO condemned these potential purchases, causing Turkey to look for the missiles from non-NATO countries and to produce them domestically. Some sources report that this Turkish ballistic missile system was adopted in 2017. It was first used operationally in 2019, when at least one missile was launched from Turkish territory against targets in Iraq. Even though the Kaan is a Turkish system, major components were developed abroad or came to form other countries. The missile was developed in China, and the high-mobility wheeled chassis comes from Belarus. The Kaan is essentially a Turkish-license-produced version of the Chinese M20 system. The Kaan launcher vehicle carries two containers with short-range ballistic missiles. Some sources call these missiles the bora. These are Chinese BP-12A missiles, license-produced in Turkey by ROKETSAN. Missiles are launched vertically and have a range of 280 kilometers. Missiles are fitted with 470 kilograms conventional warheads. Several types of warheads are available. The Chinese DF-12A ballistic missile was specially designed to be just short of the 300 kilometers range and 500 kilograms payload to overcome export restrictions set by the Missile Technology Control Regime, MTCR. Externally, the missile has some similarities with the Israeli LORA. The main role of the Kaan ballistic missiles is to engage concentrations of troops and armored vehicles, as well as other important targets, such as airfields, command posts, air defense batteries, and support facilities. In some cases, this ballistic missile can be used as an alternative to the precision bombing. The missile is fitted with GPS and inertial navigation system, INS. The missile is likely to be accurate within 30 to 50 meters. The missile can be retargeted during flight. This capability allows engaging moving targets. Launch preparation time is around 12 minutes. Both missiles can be aimed at different targets and be fired in ripple mode. Missiles are factory fitted into these containers and can be stored for years and do not require additional maintenance. Containers protect the missiles from direct hits, environment, and NBC threats. In terms of performance and capabilities, the Turkish Kaan is equivalent to the Russian Iskander E system. The Kaan is based on a new Belarusian MZKT-7909 heavy high-mobility chassis with an 8x8 configuration. This vehicle is powered by a TMZ84631.10 turbocharged diesel engine, developing 525 horsepower. The engine is mated to an automatic transmission. The Kaan launcher can travel on all kinds of roads and off-road. The launcher vehicle is capable of rapid deployment. The Kaan is operated by a crew of four. The vehicle is fitted with a four-door armored cab, which protects the crew against small arms fire and artillery shell splinters. Some years ago, a Turkish BMC company was developing an indigenous 8x8 special wheeled chassis, the BMC-52544, that could be used for military roles and carry various missiles. However, so far this chassis has not reached production. Instead, the Kaan was based on a foreign chassis. Interestingly, it is not the first time when Turkey obtained Belarusian heavy high-mobility vehicles. In the early 2000s, the Turkish army obtained a total of 130 Belarusian MZKT-74295 tank transporters. The Kaan launcher vehicle is supported by an associated reloading vehicle. It is based on the same 8x8 MZKT chassis and is fitted with a crane. It carries two containers with reloading missiles. A Kaan battery is composed of a couple of launcher vehicles, possibly three, with ballistic missiles, associated reloading vehicles, command vehicles, and possibly some other support vehicles.